Hello, Anne-Marie, how are you?
Hello, I'm great. How are you?
I'm good, thanks. Now we're here at the first ever Global Awards 2018. What are you looking forward to most?
Everything, actually. The performances, seeing who wins, sitting at the table with Rudimental. I'm going to have a lovely night.
You presenting an award this evening?
Yeah, I'm presenting the award for Best Band. I'm excited about that. Also nervous.
Well, there's plenty in the category that are up there. Now, I was lucky enough to go to the Warner Brothers party last week and you were there on stage before and I thought you were fantastic.
Thank you, thanks.
What kick do you get out of performing?
I think it's seeing other people's faces in the crowd and experiencing their feelings. I'm very much a person who really takes on other people's emotions, so if I see someone happy, then I'm just happy. And also when I'm singing my songs, I always let out a bit of steam every time because I'm talking about stuff that I've been through, so I kind of helps me out. It's like therapy.
What's been your favourite part over the last couple of years? Because it's been such a whirlwind for you. We've gone from who is Anne-Marie to now everyone knows your name.
It's been a very long journey, I think, but a great one because
enjoyable.
Yeah, I've learnt so much. I really have, like from touring with them and. Yeah, I've loved it. I don't think I know everything now, or if I'm the best I can be right now. But I'm trying. I guess I'll look back in another 2 years and be like, whoa, I just didn't know anything. But yeah, it's been great.
But you got to wing it. They say fake it till you make it, don't they?
Yes, yes.
Now, what advice would you give to anyone out there that's watching this interview that maybe wants to be in your position?
I say. Stay strong, remember who you are, because there's a lot of opinions when you get into the industry. Surround yourself with the right people and people that believe in your journey and what you want to create instead of trying to make you be someone else. I'm lucky enough to have those people around me, so yeah. Guess that, be strong.
Now I spoke to Roman Kemp just a while ago and you were on the radio again this morning. Tomorrow's your last day.
Yeah.
He said that you're his favourite guest ever.
Best guest. Anne-Marie, yeah.
I know he says that, but I think he just says that to everyone.
Do you think, is it a bit like, is it Bruce Forsyth, you're my favourite?
Yeah, I think he does, but it's been a lot of fun. I'm actually sad that tomorrow's the last day, although the early mornings are kind of mashing me up a little bit, but yeah, it's good.
Well, you've had a cracking week, there's been so much fun to listen to on the radio.
I hope so. Sometimes I just feel like I forget that I'm on the radio, I'm just chatting, so.
I think that's why people love it, that's why people listen.
Yeah.
I just want to be part of that conversation.
Yeah, I hope so.
Well, thank you so much for stopping by. It was lovely to meet you.
Thank you.
Thanks so much for watching my video. Hope you enjoyed it. For more videos just like this, visit youtube.com/RoryOConnorTV. See you soon.